In the options dialog box, easily add your own currency symbol. Once confirmed, all new solar PV design documents will use this currency as default. If necessary, you can still change the currency symbol settings during the design process, and insert a different symbol. It will be used throughout the entire project. Even change the symbol for a single project file. And see all references to this currency in all financial reports.